one question around startups is, like, see, you had co-founders. Mm-hmm. How did you meet your co-founders, and how did you decide to start a company with them? Were they like best friends? And
I mean, I think it's actually both cases was like really good friends who I ended up starting companies with. So at that time, again, like there was like no formal process that I knew how to find co-founders. I knew people, and there were friends from IIT Bombay. I really thought they had complementary skill sets, and they were really driven as well. So I was like, okay, it's a good fit. We'll just work together and figure it out.